start shopping with Coco, you'll need to make sure you've got the right spending limit. Your spending limit is the number you see on the top right corner of the app homepage. You can also view your spending limit on the My Coco section of the app. Your spending limit determines how much you can spend with Coco. If your spending limit is $5,000, it means you can buy one or more items for a total value of $5,000. If you wish to increase your eligibility to a bigger limit, head over to the My Coco section of the app and upload a clear copy of your NIC, your most recent salary slip, and utility bill. You can also increase your chances to a bigger limit by making purchases and paying back on time. Coco, split it in three, interest-free.